Woot woot! All aboard, next stop. Angry video game nerd KO Boxing. That's right, AVGN KO Boxing. Brought to you by a fan. Oh, there you go, Devin Cook, 2009. By the way, I'm myself a fan of the Angry Video Game Nerd, as I'm sure millions and millions of people are. I don't know how loud the music is, but we're just going to let it play through. You have three difficulty levels to choose from. We're not going to do it on red because I've barely played the game, so don't particularly want to die. I'm just going to let the music finish up here because, you know, someone put a lot of effort into this. Alright, let's kick some James Rolfe butt, the very first opponent, the AVGN himself. There he is, all pissed off and angry about his own game being made on the Atari 5600, and apparently we can't lay the smackdown on him. Come on, punch him, punch him. Yeah. And apparently you just miss and miss and miss. The controls in this game are very similar to Punch-Out. They're not ass, they're not spectacular, but they're, you know, it makes the game playable. Come on, knock him out. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I'm not gonna get the drop on James. Not this time. Come on, James, you motherfucker. Put your shit up. By the way, I've been drinking. Yep. Which is why I'm playing this game. You gotta, you know, doesn't hurt to have a couple if you're gonna be playing an angry video game nerd game. Come on, yeah, that's how it's done. And in between this, we'll have, you know, a little bit of the... Oh. Oh, that's just awful. Ugh. Yuck. I'm not a huge fan of the bottle. But, occasionally, I had a nasty weekend. It was not fun. My weekends are supposed to be fun. Usually, as you guys know, Shit Pickle is opponent too. Usually my weekends are pretty relaxed. I usually do LPs on the weekend, you know. Maybe sit here with some food and, you know, maybe a bottle of wine or something. Not anything rough, but today I needed something a little bit stronger because, or this weekend I needed something a little bit stronger because, yeah, I just, ow! It was not a pleasant weekend. Shit Pickle is kicking the shit pickle out of me. Anyway, yeah, just, it wasn't going good. It'll go back to normal, hopefully. If everything works out tomorrow, I'll be back to normal. Oh! I just dipped my pickle in your shit. Motherfucker. Oh, that was terrible. Anyway, yeah, just, it was a rough weekend. So, which is why I kind of need to blow off some steam by kicking the crap out of digital opponents here. And then uploading my horrible video game playing to YouTube. Can we please not die on Shit Pickle? Come on. Oh, really? Really? We're going to go into round two with Shit Pickle? Can we up our life any? Oh, we can. He's got, well, I don't know if that was me or if that was just the game. Oh, okay, don't let Shit Pickle give you the left, right, left, right. Wait for the left. He's gonna follow it up with the left. That's right. And then you... Okay, wait, wait, wait. Wait for that left. There we go. Do, 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 do. Yeah. See, the problem with me playing a game like Mike Tyson's Punch-Out is that everybody... Oh, there we go. Wow. And this is why I'm not playing it on hard. Because I suck at video games. Okay, let's continue this. Jason Voorhees? Really? This is the third opponent? Is he gonna bust out the, is he gonna bust out the, Woo, is he gonna bust out the right now? Or the left, I guess it would be on his? Oh, no, it's a double right! It's a double right and a left. Oh, get him! Oh! Oh! He is laying the smack at Downeth. Oh, man. Shit just got real. Very real. Two. Let's let him throw that right. There we go. And now let's... Oh. Damn. Okay, and there's gonna throw another one. And then the combo with the right. By the way, I'm totally going off this. This is at this point a blind playthrough. I've never made it to Oh no. We don't wanna get punched to death by Jason Voorhees. Oh, we need to punch that son bitch. Oh, come on. No. It's not good. This is not good. Not good. I don't know if the emulator I'm using has... Oh, I guess I should have been jamming on the buttons like crazy. Right, another right, and then a left, and then we're gonna punch him in the face. Yes, that is me jamming on the keyboard. Let's get just out of range of that left. And then let's punch him. Jason. Let's do the same thing over here. Oh, did I just... I just knocked out Jason Voorhees. Played by what I consider to be the most talented of the... I mean, don't get me wrong, James Rolfe is incredibly talented, but... Mike Matai, I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. That guy, shit, I mean, he is wicked. He's an amazing actor. Just his portrayal of, come on, don't let him knock me out. Oh no. Anyway, his portrayal of the Joker was so good. Ow, get out of his way. Oh, really? Round three even? Okay, I'm gonna jam on the buttons here. We need some life. Okay, there we go. Alright, so you throw that left. Left. Right, come on. Throw that right. There we go. Come on, you fucking... Yeah, like I said, the controls are not as easy as you might think. Oh, and getting socked in the noodle doesn't help any either. Boom! But yeah, Mike's a really talented actor. He really is. Well, so is James. So are all of them. They're all fucking awesome. Kevin, Finn, all those guys. What's the other guy's name? Kyle Justin? The guy who sings the theme and also plays Stoney, the Rocky boxer. Anyway. What the fuck? Oh, this is the nerdy turd. Okay, the nerdy turd. Let's see if we can... see if we can fight the nerdy turd. I don't think we'll be able to. I think this is where we die. Come on, nerdy turd. Okay. Left, right. Boom! Okay, so that's where you gotta watch out, I'm gonna guess. What the fuck is this shit? He's got some kind of super maneuver. Okay. Knock his nerdy turdy asshole out. Man, I'm not doing so good this time. Come on, put up your dukes, you motherfucker. As if I'm getting beat by a piece of shit. Oh! Oh! No, no, no. Punch him! Fuck. Okay. Yeah. As far as, I'm starting to get maybe a tiny bit frustrated with the, controls in this game. Just a tiny bit. You know. It'd be nice if one button or two buttons punched. Instead of having to jam on three buttons at the same time in order to punch. That would be a little bit nice. You know. Or two buttons at the same time. Maybe jamming on the three buttons at the same time is the reason I'm losing. Come on, you fucking piece of shit. Let's do your thing. Throw it. Yeah, yeah, you're great. You're a total piece of shit. Okay, we're doing okay. You know, we're surviving. We might... not win this, but we're doing okay. Come on, you. Come on. Throw that mean. There we go. There we go. Damn it. Throw it. What are you putting down your dukes? You just. Look at this guy! No! Oh man. I am getting my butt hurt. Ow! That doesn't help anything. Ah! You'd think there'd be a way to block, but no. Could we maybe throw... yeah. That's fine. That's fine. I'm done complaining. Done complaining. It's a fairly good game, you know. It's a fairly good game. You gotta give it props. It's the player. It's the player that sucks the game. It's not the game. Come on. Come on, nerdy turdy. Show me what you're made of. Hopefully I only got to knock this guy down once or this is not going to go well. I got a minute 44 to knock this guy out. Throw the damn punch! Go, go, go! Ugh. We're not doing so good. Come on. Throw that shit. Oh! Am I gonna lose by technical knockout? Please tell me this isn't a 3-round match. Plus, what does that mean? Do I win? Yes! Yes! Go us. Go Team Blue Guy. I have no idea how many levels there are in this thing, by the way. What the hell? Frankenstein? Oh, and Frankenstein hits real hard. Okay, one, two, what was that? Four? Four punches? One. Two, three. Okay, we're doing okay. We're kicking ass and taking names. Oh! That's not kicking ass and taking names, though. What that is just getting the thine ass kicked. Okay, whatever. We're doing okay. We're not dead. We're a minute 54 in. You know, throwing. Go on, you big bastard. Oh shit! What is this shit? Yes, I did just... Jam on all the buttons, hoping like hell. What? What is this? I bet you that's a one-shot deal. If he hits you with that, you're probably totally dead. Come on! No! Ugh. Just throw some normal punches. Oh, not at me, of course. Come on. Deal of death. Oh, not like that, though, again. No, punch him. Ugh. Take a drink. Let's take a drink. That is just terrible. That's right. What are you talking about again? Ugh. Come on. And here I was wondering why no one had LP'd this before. Because even on level 1, this game is challenging. It's very Atari of this game. Boom! Luckily, Frankenstein has a huge jaw. Stay down. Please stay down. Yar! Dun, 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 dun. Sweet. What do you think, Dracula next? I mean, I'm just throwing out a guess. I have absolutely no idea who's coming up next. Nope, Bugs Bunny. I can't believe I've made it this far in this game. Alright, Bugs. Oh shit, what is this shit? Oh no. Hippity hop. Oh, don't get hit by that, is what that tells me. Man, this damn... Holy crap. This rabbit doesn't F around. Two, three, four. Oh, come on, rabbit. Two, three, and then he'll come for me. What the shitting hell? Man. You gotta have some serious keyboard skills to be able to make this. Ow! Oh! Oh! Jam on all the buttons, jam on all the buttons. Come on. Two. Three, punch, super punch. Come on, just deliver the normal one. One, two. Making progress. Two, three. Boom! Shit on his face. He's gonna get up though. There's no way he's going down from that. Unless by some miracle. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. Three. And then super punch. Oh! Okay, gotta be more careful, gotta be more careful. Boom! Okay, is that it? Five, 6. Wow, he's friggin' indestructible. Jamming the buttons. Okay, rabbit. Oh! Oh! Boom! And there you go. I think that's TKO. What?! Damn, rabbit, man. Come on, Bugs. Show me what you got. You ain't got shit. You ain't nothing, Bugs. You ain't nothing. Nothing. You got nothing on me. Boom! Stay down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and that is 10. Dun, 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 the dude in the blue trunks. Okay. What? Now it's Dracula. Diddly. Nice. Oh, nice music, fellas. Nice music. I give you props on that one. That is some nice music. Oh, shit. Dracula is gonna... Oh, shit. Dracula. Okay, so we're learning valuable lessons here. Dracula ducks and weaves. Okay, what is this shit now? No! No, 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 don't suck my blood, you fucking asshole! Stop, stop, stoppity, stop, stop, stopperoo! Yep. One. Now, if he starts, I'm guessing if he starts to suck your blood again, you gotta punch the hell out of him. No! Okay, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. We're still making decent progress. Oh! No! No, don't get knocked out by James Rolfe. Dressed as Dracula. Oh! Get up! Get up, blue guy! Maybe I should have waited more than 1 second. Oh, we got saved by the bell. Stop, stoppity, stop. What the bloody helling shit? I can't do anything against that. And we're gonna die. Well, I can tell you how far I am gonna make it in this game. Evade, 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 one more shot. Two more shots, sorry. No. 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 No! Maybe you have to stay away from him when he's about to suck your blood. One. Two. I wasn't supposed to get hit by that. Three. Come on. One more. But I mean, really, what does a guy expect going up against Dracula? No! No, 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 you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! No, you don't! No, Can we get some life back? Well, I can tell you who's winning the fight. And I can tell you who's not winning the fight. Three. Okay, that's fine. Now you pull out that big one. It'd be nice if we could punch him. No. Two. Come on. Three. And then the big one, the big one. We're doing okay. We're living. No. One, two, three, and then the big one with the other hand. There you go. Boom! Please stay down, Drac. Please, please, please. Come on. Just stay down. You lost one of your fangs. You're out. Hooray! Hooray! Me. Okay, yeah, let's act retarded because we just won the fight. Okay. Oh shit, it's Freddy Krueger. And apparently Freddy Krueger to the Battletoads music. That's man, when he's gonna have some crazy what is this now? No, no. Oh, that's a tough one. Oh shit, he's got the bald bull. Oh, you know what? We need to learn this and fast. Oh, get up, Captain Blue Trunks. Come on. Come on, you son of a bitch. You can do this. Get up! Get up! Oh, man. Okay, so apparently Freddy Krueger hits really, really hard. Eight count. An eight count. Come on. Now, until you've actually played this game, you have no idea how difficult this is. Man, am I couldn't even imagine this thing on three bottles of beer. No, don't get punched! Well, that was dumb. Do it. Come on, come on! Oh. I got knocked the fuck out. Okay. And that's that. That was AVGN KO Boxing. I hope everybody enjoyed it because, as I said, I don't think there's a... Well, this emulator, I'm 99% sure, doesn't have save states. And as you could well see there, I didn't save state before I got my ass kicked. So, this has been AVGN KO Boxing. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a good night.